of after wash, this is how it looks. Actually this leaf is highly beneficial for cold, cough, and even it is very good for your skin, and it actually gives a lot of freshness for your skin. In Tamil it is called Karpuravalli. In English I don't know the name, I'll find out and I'll just put it on the description box, please check it out. And this is really a nice pack, and you can use this along with your rice flour or even with your gram flour or even with the green gram flours, and you use it as a pack, it will give a lot of freshness, it removes all the tan. And especially I used with rice flour today because I want to remove all the tans and I want to remove all the dirts which is there in my skin. It is highly beneficial. Try using this, natural products for your face. It will give lot of improvements of your skin tone, and it gives a lot of freshness to your skin, and it is not harmful. I like face packs in this way, so today I have done this face pack. You guys also try it at your home, and it is very easy. Hardly it will take 5 minutes of your time, and really it gives a lot of nourishment to your skin, and it is suitable for all skin types. And I'll just give all this importance in the description box. I hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. See you guys on my next video.